Hello everyone, I am Dr. Himant Chaturvedi. I am a non-invasive cardiologist and heart failure clinic coordinator in Eternal Hospital, Jaipur. First of all, I would like to thank Times of India Beat the Heart Failure campaign to invite me for a great initiative for the heart failure awareness among the common people. So let's talk about the heart failure. What is heart failure? Heart failure is a condition where heart could not pump the enough blood to supply the body needs. But heart failure doesn't mean that it has stopped their function or is about to going to stop their function. Okay. So once there is a reduction in the pumping capacity to the heart, there is a reduced blood flow to the kidneys, and as a reaction, kidneys hold the water and salt to the body. So the fluids are going to accumulate in the different parts of the body, and this causes the development of the heart failure symptoms. So what are the early symptoms of the heart failure? One can easily detect is shortness of the breath, breathing difficulties. There is a easy early tiredness, early fatigability, there is a lack of concentration, there is a swelling in the ankle, feet and legs, and there is a swelling in the abdomen, there is a cough, dry cough, in the nighttime cough, there is an increased urination in the nighttime, sometimes there are the chest pain. So there are so many causes about the heart failure, but the most common causes which develop the heart failure are the coronary artery disease and the diabetes. Why diabetes is so important? Because diabetes, as per the studies, there are the twice the risk in the patient of the diabetic patient to develop the heart failure than the normal one. So in the diabetic patients, the fat deposition in the coronary arteries are much more rather than the normal one. So you can understand why diabetes are the much important risk factor for the development of the heart failure. Why there is a high mortality rate in the India? Because the people who develop for the heart failure, who goes to the doctors, are in the very late stages. So once there is a diagnosis, one should go to the doctor as early as much possible. So in India, there is a lack of awareness and there is a reluctance to the regular annual health checkups, which leads to the very drastic situation about the heart failure conditions. As per the CDC, once the patient diagnoses the heart failure, there are only 5-year survival rate of the life. So, and there is a 23% mortality rate. You can imagine how important is the heart failure early detection and its prevention. So, by my message, by this video, I can just say that early detection of the symptoms, heart failure symptoms, and regular annual health checkups not only early detect the heart failure, but it can reverse your root causes also. So, we can cannot lead to further complications about the heart failure, and we can survive much better. We can improve the quality of the life. So I can just say happy and healthy heart to all of you. Thank you.